नमस्ते, वेलकम टू द 9th क्लास। द प्रॉब्लम इज द बैलेंस शीट ऑफ नर्मदा लिमिटेड इज गिवन। देयर इज शेयर कैपिटल, प्रेफरेंस शेयर्स आर गिवन एंड इक्विटी शेयर्स आर देयर। एंड रिजर्व्स एंड सरप्लस, प्रॉफिट एंड लॉस अकाउंट इज शोइंग नेगेटिव बैलेंस, दैट मीन्स देर इज लॉस। देन क्रेडिटर्स आर देयर एंड हियर दे हैव गिवन नोट, ओके, प्रेफरेंस डिविडेंड्स इन एरियर्स रुपीज 30,000, but this 30,000 they haven't taken anywhere here. So remember, this is, there is a note. How we have to treat it, I'll explain it later. Then assets, building, machinery, patents, goodwill, and preliminary expenses. Okay, so these are the various items in the balance sheet. The directors propose to reduce the share capital and provide sufficient amount for the following purposes. That means after doing reconstruction, we have to settle all these three. What are the things that we are supposed to do? To write off profit and loss account. So profit and loss account debit balance we have to write off, and goodwill we have to write off. Then write down the value, machinery's value and patent value, we have to reduce it. And any balance available, so if balance remains, then it should be used to return down the value of building. So how much possible, that much we have to write off. Now this is very important for us. First step is this, because we have to conduct the reconstruction. The first one, for every 5% preference shares, 3 8% preference shares of rupees 100 each and 20 equity shares of rupees 2 are to be issued. So you should be very, very clear. Don't look at the amount. Just see 5 preference shares, we are going to give 3 preference shares. And in addition to that, and we are giving 20 equity shares. Okay, so how to work out? We'll do it. Then, for every 10 rupees 10 accumulated arrears of preference dividend, 1 equity share of rupees 2 is to be issued. So, we have to give the equity share for the preference dividend arrears. For every 5 old equity shares of rupees 10 each, so old equity shares are the shares which are there in the balance sheet. So, for 5 equity shares, we are giving 1 equity share, rupees 2. Give the necessary journal entries and prepare the capital reduction account. Also prepare the balance sheet. Okay, so let us work out first what they have given. For every 5% preference share, see 5% preference share is a name 5%. So for every 5 preference share, 3 preference share is given of 100. So first step you should not see how much amount. First, you have to calculate number of shares. Then we can multiply with this. Okay. So, for 5 preference shares, see this, we are giving 3 preference shares. Forget the name. Okay. For 5 preference shares, we are giving 3 preference shares. Total, how many preference shares do we have? See here. How many? 2000 preference shares we have. So, for 2000 preference shares, how many preference shares we have to issue? 2000 cross multiplication. 2000 into 3 divided by 5. So how much? 1200 shares we have to issue. Now look at the face value. How many they have said? For 5 preference shares, 8 preference shares of rupees 100 each. Now you see this. So 1200 shares into 100, 1,20,000. Okay. Then what they have said? Okay, 3 preference shares of rupees 100 each and 20 equity shares of rupees 2 each. So rupees 2 now we are not taking. We have to calculate the number of shares first. So we are giving, for 5 preference shares we are giving 3 preference shares and 20 equity shares. So 5 preference shares we are giving 20 equity shares, right? So preference shares we have settled here, and one more they are giving, no, extra. 5 preference shares, we are giving 20 equity shares. So total how many preference shares are there? 2000 preference shares, how many equity shares? Cross multiplication, 2000 into 20 divided by 5. So how much? Total 8000 equity shares we have to issue, correct? So the entire thing, there are two parts. One is, for 5 preference shares we are giving 3 new preference shares and 20 equity shares. So new preference shares and 20 equity shares. 20 equity shares. So we have calculated here. Total we have to issue 8000 equity shares. Now you see the amount, rupees. How much face value? 2. So 8,000 into 2, 16,000. So total how much it is? 1,20,000 plus 16,000, 1,36,000. We are making payment of 1,36,000 to the preference shareholders. But what is the value of preference shares according to our balance sheet? 2 lakh, right? So 2 lakh is the balance. So 2 lakh we have to pay them. How much we are paying actually? So we are making the settlement at rupees 1,36,000. So old capital minus new capital. How much? 64,000. So 64,000 is our savings. This will be transferred to our internal reconstruction account. What is the journal entry? 5% preference share account. 5% preference shares capital account debtor. This is old, rupees 100, 2 lakh. To 8% preference share capital account, new, 1,20,000. To equity share capital account, 2 rupees, 16,000. So whatever balancing pickup, that will be transferred to capital reduction account. Clear? The next point. For every 10 rupees 10 accumulated arrears of preference dividend, 1 equity share of rupees 2 is to be given. Okay, so 10 rupees ki 1 equity share kodtave now, 2 rupees idu. Okay, preference dividend arrears ishtide 30,000 rupees ide total. What they said, for rupees 10, 1 equity share. For rupees 30,000, how many equity shares? 30,000 into 1 divided by 10, 3,000 equity shares. So each share, what is the value? Rupees 2. So total, we have to pay rupees 6,000. This we have to calculate first. See here, arrears of preference dividend, rupees 30,000 is given only as a note and not as an item of liability in the balance sheet. They haven't given as a liability. It means the dividend had not been declared by the company and the company had not admitted any liability in respect of them. As per the scheme of reconstruction, the company agreed to issue for one equity share rupees 2 every 10 accumulated amount of preference dividend arrears. So the same thing, 6,000 we have to pay. Clear? See here, we are not getting any savings, but we have to make the payment, right? Agirvagin aagtide capital reduction account debit bartide. Capital reduction account debtor to preference share dividend in arrears account. So preference dividend arrears, okay, kodbek now. So we are making the payment, correct? Aamele enagtide, hey kodteve naavu equity share an issue maartteve alva, we are issuing the new equity share. That we are also writing. So preference dividend in arrears account debtor to equity share capital account, 6,000. Clear? And this equity share capital account is required. Namda hosa balance sheet alli barlikide. We have to write it in the new balance sheet. Is it clear? The first thing, we are making the payment. Second thing, we are issuing the new equity share capital to the preference shareholders in the form of dividend. Look at the next point. For every 5 old equity shares of rupees 10 each, 1 new equity share of rupees 2 each to be issued. That means for 5 equity shares, we are issuing 1 new equity share. Equity shares do we have? How many equity shares? 30,000 equity shares we have. So they have clearly mentioned it is old equity shares. Old equity shares means the equity shares which are appearing in the old balance sheet. So for 5 equity shares, we are giving 1 equity share. For 30,000 equity shares, how many shares we are to issue? Cross multiplication. 30,000 into 1 divided by 5. So we have to issue 6,000 equity shares. Now, what is the value? 2 rupees each. 6,000 into 2, 12,000. Okay. Now, what is the sacrifice? Equity shares by settling them. See here, old capital 3 lakh. Correct? And we are giving them 2 rupees values equity shares, that is only 12,000. So 2,88,000 is the savings that we got from the equity shares. So what is the journal entry for reconstruction? Equity share capital account, old, rupees 10, 3 lakh. 2 equity share capital account, rupees 2, it is reduced, 12,000. Capital reduction account, 2,88,000. Okay, so we have completed all these three. Now we have to make the payment, settlement. Profit and loss account, goodwill, machinery, patent, then if balance is remaining, write down the value of buildings. This much payment we have to make. So, capital reduction accounted from capital reduction, we have to make the payment. Profit and loss account, goodwill, machinery, patents, and buildings. So, how did we get this amount? 3,46,000. These are the savings, right? See here, from the preference shares, we have saved 64,000, correct? And from the equity shares, we have saved 2,88,000. Okay, but we made the payment. Yes, but we made the payment to equity share preference dividend, right? Capital reduction. We made the payment 6,000. This we have to deduct. So it is 64,000 plus 2,88,000 minus 6,000. This much. So we are paying all this. Building only, this is the balancing figure, 46,000. Building we can write off to the extent possible. Then capital reduction account. Preference share, equity share, we got this much and we made all the payments. So you can look at the journal entries and we can write capital reduction account. Wherever capital reduction account comes, you can write the same thing. See, capital reduction account entered to profit and loss account. So all these things to profit and loss account. And one more, preference dividend we paid 6,000. So all these things. So you have to settle. Now look at the balance sheet. So share capital, preference shares. I told you in the balance sheet we have to always write the new entries. So equity share capital, new equity share capital. Here a preference share capital. What is the new preference share capital? 1,20,000. That we are writing 1,200 shares of rupees 100 each. 1,20,000 equity shares. This we have to calculate. See here, new equity shares. So we have issued preference shareholders equity shares. 8,000 equity shares we have issued. To equity shareholders, we have issued 6,000 equity shares. So to settle the preference dividend, we have issued 3,000 equity shares. This we have calculated, right? I've shown you. Now total is 17,000. Now the amount you see, 8,000 equity shares, new equity share of rupees 2. So 16,000, 6,000 into 2, 12,000, 3,000 into 2, 6,000. So total amount is 34,000. So we have issued new equity shares of rupees 17,000 worth rupees 34,000. So this is very important, writing the new one. The remaining same. So there is no profit and loss account. We have write it off. Then creditors we are writing here. Building after deducting the return of value we are writing machinery, patents, same thing. And the current assets, the preliminary expenses. In the old balance sheet, preliminary expenses rupees 20,000 is there, but in the reconstruction they haven't told anything about preliminary expenses. So we haven't written it off. So preliminary expenses remains as the same. Okay. If they haven't given any instruction, we are not supposed to do so. So total of both the sides will be rupees 1,99,000. I hope you understood this.